When you're done, just press the red button on the camera.
Okay.